This is a contemporary work with new techniques.
Mm-hmm.